Another place in space, beyond what you know as time, where the gods of mythology dwell. Gods that are not real to you. Gods who have created the illusion that they do not exist to the people of planet Earth. These gods dwell in their mythocracy, opposed to your theocracy and your democracy and your monocracy. They dwell in their mythocracy, a magic world that makes things to be. These gods can even offer you immortality.
A lot of people have tried to contain me or to limit me, but you see, that is not my type of being, to be limited. You might call me a catalyst. A catalyst changes everything, but it remains unchanged. I've been called that. The Baroness Rothschild says that I'm a catalyst. So if you get one person on the planet to say that you are something, you got something to work with. So it's two of us say that I'm a catalyst. I am looking for people to make Judgment Day a reality and to realize that neither God or anybody else is going to judge humanity. They have to do the judging as to what is proper for them to survive. Now, they can judge whether I'm really telling a lie or whether I'm telling the truth. And if I'm telling a lie, they have to judge whether the lie is more profitable to them than the truths that they know. So therefore, I'm paving the way for humanity to recognize the myth and become part of my mythocracy instead of their theocracies and their democracies and the other ocracies they got. They can become part of the magic myth, the magic touch of the mythocracies, because everything that's unknown is part of the myth. And I'm sure that the myth can do more for humanity than anything they ever dream is possible. All the governments you got, you're supposed to have a better planet than this. Well, then man has failed spiritually, educationally, governmentally. He's failed. Well, then he should be a good sport and say, I give up. I need help. Well, I'm right here as a bridge for them to get help. And they could listen to see What am I talking about? They'd get a surprise because I'm talking about equations that are in their books. Books from way back in ancient Egypt, in Greece, in Rome, and our philosophers been talking a touch of everything. I tried to bypass this planet because the people here are not really spiritual, and I'm a spiritual being. So I've tried very hard to bypass it. I think I'm going to fail. Because I think some people on this planet are going to wake up to realize that it's the unknown that they need to know in order to survive.
It's better to deal with the people who have intuition now. You see, they don't know what they're doing. The ones who do know what they're doing haven't proven anything.